Did you say something?
Oh my god!
Shut up!
Oh my god, Addison, I can't believe you told him that!
It was like 1 in the morning, okay? I don't know, it seemed like that's where the conversation was headed.
That was not at all where the conversation was going.
Who are we talking about?
Well, I guess it doesn't matter anymore. It's not like I'm ever gonna see him again.
Is it hot in here?
But who was it?
I have a great picture of him.
No, you don't.
Yes, I totally do.
Nathan, don't show her that.
Show me what?
Go grab my phone. I have a picture of him on there.
Okay.
Thank you.
Melanie, come back. Melanie!
We need to show that.
Why would you, though?
We have to show
it's
her.
It's my personal information.
Thank you. Yeah, no, it was early. It was really early, not early. What did you think?
I literally saw the same comment
and I was like, how can that literally be possible?
It was absolutely crazy. Oh my god, you would not believe.
Melanie! Well, I didn't know you were coming.
Yeah, I swear I texted you, but you didn't respond.
And it was kind of last minute, though, so don't worry.
Yeah, sorry. My bad. But you're here now. Come over. Oh, have you met Elena?
Replacement. She's literally just a friend from school.
No, not just that. You guys are constantly whispering about me. You think I can't hear it? But I'm not stupid. I mean, you have to see it. It's like you're trying to distance yourselves from me. Were you trying to send me a message with that freaking caption you used?
Caption? You mean the quote I put on my post? I literally just looked that up, and I didn't even type in best friends quotes. I chose that quote to get over the guy I was talking about yesterday. You know, not everything we do is some twisted, backstabbing way to kick you out of our lives.
Okay, but there were plenty of other times where I felt the same way.
Like when?
I can't remember a specific moment off the top of my head.
Well, then it must not have been that important, then.
That's not true. I know how I felt, and I shouldn't have to recall them to you just to justify myself. I probably don't remember them because I don't want to remember them.
So what are we supposed to do about that? Not talk to anyone else but you?
That's not really fair to me.
Or us.
I didn't ask that of you. I don't mean to ask that of you. Can you just stop treating me like I'm a third wheel? I mean, we've all been friends since like the first grade.
Really? A third wheel?
If we were dating, there'd be something else to worry about.
Stop turning everything I say into a joke. You know what I meant?
Oh my god, stop.
You can't pull yourself together.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know you've been living my life and know exactly what I've been going through.
Look, all I'm saying is maybe you're not always the victim.
When did I say that I'm always the victim? Hello?